people have pointed out, and I have to acknowledge it, that the one character that we did take more liberties with in terms of giving him a bigger backstory than perhaps the other movies had hinted at was the character of Victor Creed, Sabretooth. Everybody knows from the comics that Sabretooth shows up and beats the crap out of Wolverine, usually on his birthday. I just felt like this is just too wonderful an opportunity to bring the antagonist and the protagonist into conflict on a level that is deeper than just, I don't like you. I'm bad guy, you're good guy. The fact that they are half brothers absolutely perfectly in our movie, and if you don't like the fact that they're half brothers, there are lots of comics that don't necessarily say that. I think it's hinted at, some fans agree with me that it's hinted at in the character of Dog and Wolverine, and Dog is in fact Victor. I chose to go with that because it just gave such emotional power to the film.